Hello, I'm Michael.
Hello, I'm Brian.
And we'll be talking about sexism and how we may be able to stop it. Sexism is the discrimination, prejudice, or stereotype of genders.
So why is it important to stop sexism? All around the world, men and women are discriminated because of their genders. Not just adults, but teens too. And this can lead to self-doubt, insecurities, or self-consciousness of their body.
Now, what's the problem? People do not talk about these problems, so nothing happens and continues to go. The more people don't do anything, the more this problem gets worse.
Which now leads to us, the big question. What can we do to stop sexism? The things we can do to stop sexism is to stand up, speak up about it, and get the truth out of the world. Other things we can do is to stand up for the victims and defend their case.